Man, I watched dude fight through so much adversity, man. Like, he was a trailblazer, right? Mm-hmm. He's the first one to do the tattoos. He's the first person to do the cornrows. He's the first person to be a part of hip-hop culture. He's the first person, you know, to do the big gaudy jewelry with the diamonds and all of that. Like, mm-hmm. he's a pop culture icon and a basketball player, bro. So I just watched him take a lot of criticism and go out and go get 30s and 40s and put a team on his back at 6 feet, mm-hmm. 175 pounds, dealing with broken bones and injuries, and he gave everything he had every night. Like, that put that toughness in me, like, bro, if you can lace up, you're going to play in the game, bro. You're going to go out there and give it your all. And I think that was one of the most valuable lessons that I learned from him just going out there and giving the city of Philadelphia everything he had. Mm-hmm.